Very forceful tackle there. That's not a man you want to be tackled by, I don't reckon.
No, not ideal. Goldsworthy now can drive the Eagles out from half-back. He misses Tsitas. Oh, he goes out of mid-air and speculates.
That's brilliant.
Stengel's in an acre of space. Now he can mark and run into an open goal. He's got a man at the top of the square. What does he choose to do? He pops it over the top. The Eagles will walk one in. Beautifully done by the Eagles. Good transition footy. They get their second.